I didn't want to tell anyone because the minute I do, it becomes real. And when it becomes real, people get hurt. And I've always run from getting hurt. Like, always. And I don't want to run anymore.